So one of the ways to create wealth is when you take a, let's talk about a product. A customer is buying a product for $100, and he's buying the, a lot. And you can come up with the same product for $10. Yeah, so you can now go to the customer and say, hey, you buy this stuff for $100, and I'll sell you same stuff, the same features and value for $50. So now you have saved him $50 because he was paying $100, and you have made now $40 yourself. So both of you are happy, and that's how you create wealth. You know, so let's say a million of those measures were being sold before at $100 in the marketplace. If you sell your, and there was a market with $100 million in size because widgets have been sold. If you sell your product at $50 million, and you market still only buys million products, now the market is $50 million. So you haven't created any wealth for in the whole thing. Because pretty soon you're running into trouble. But the beauty of it is that you need to see if I cut the price into half, whether the market will double, triple, quadruple or not. And typically it should, because more people can buy the stuff now, right? So wealth creation is finding a market, disrupting its economics, in a way where you can offer the same solution, a lot cheaper, making tons of money yourself, in the process also expanding the market yourself afford. And that's what the entrepreneurs should look at, how do I come into a marketplace, change the process, change the product, change the way where everybody's aware.